Adam. I'm sorry. So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
See one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go.
Liz! Where are you?
What was that sound? Oh God!
They're scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp. That's quite a draft.
We need to find her.
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you.
Liz! Liz!
Please answer. It's your daddy, Liz. I will be once I find my daughter. I called her's help, but we got cut off. I know she's here. Somewhere.
We'll need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you? Already got out. They're waiting for us at home.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead.
Let's get this out of our way.
I'm glad you guys were here.
This.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or us. They don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Lena, grab your gun.
Ugh! That's our cue to get the hell out of here.